Hello, I'm Kenny.
And I'm Gage.
We're going to tell you about all the different kinds of sensors for the EV3 robot.
The first sensor is the sonic sensor. It uses echolocation by sound waves bouncing back, and it can judge distance between objects.
Our second sensor is the gyro sensor. The gyro sensor lets the robot stand up just lets it balance.
The third sensor is the touch sensor. Touches an object and reacts. Simple.
Our final sensor is the color sensor. The color sensor follows a color until that color ends, and then it reacts as it is programmed. We will go into more detail about the sensors in other videos.
To see more on sensors and get sample downloads, go to ComptonScrew.reset.net. Bye.